Hi, and welcome to Off-Grid News, our take on the on-grid world. This time, people have asked why we have the slogan off the grid and on the cloud. It's nothing to do with Google's new plan to bring the developing world online with a network of low-orbiting satellites. Though when they do that, our catchphrase will assume a new significance. Being self-sufficient and able to step outside the system is great. Being able to step back in again is also great, which is why new technology and ancient wisdom fit so well together in the off-grid lifestyle. In the developed world, folks tend to go off-grid for ideological reasons. But in the developing world, the main reason people need off-grid electricity is to power their phones. The explosion in mobile phone use is a prime factor driving tens of millions of people in the developing world to set up off-grid power. Mobile telephony and satellite internet receivers are driving the growth of a new microgeneration industry in the developing world, based on renewable energy. The demand for mobile phone services has outstripped grid-bound electricity supply in 32 countries already. By the end of next year, the so-called off-grid, on-net population will reach 500 million, according to Cisco. The trend surfaced at regional level for the first time last year when the total number of mobile users in sub-Saharan Africa exceeded the total on-grid population. And the number of mobile users in the Middle East has also exceeded Middle Eastern on-grid populations, with the same phenomenon occurring in South Asia by next year. Cisco describes the increase in mobile telephony in the developing world as astonishing. And the growth is not merely driving people off-grid, it is reshaping energy provision in many developing countries. Of the world's 7 billion people, 4 billion are already using mobile phones. The next 2 billion mobile phone users will come from rural areas, largely in developing countries, and tapping this new rural market will require Google's new satellites. Declining cost of renewable energy mean that renewables are far more profitable to use for powering mobile phones than diesel. That has been Off-Grid News. Thanks for watching and see you again soon.